Hello, welcome to another video. Today we are going to train together an ornament for paradas. We are going to train this ornament. It's a perfect ornament for paradas. So let's start together. Let's start training this from the beginning with the high heels. Let's do this exercise together. Stay in front of the screen. Put your weight over the left leg. Tango embrace, and we start with the right leg back. Remember that we always stretch the leg in two lines. Yes, don't cross. One line for the right leg, another line for the left. From here, we do a quarter of a circle, and then we collect. Let's go again. We start in the back step position, then we go to the side and collect. Again, one, two, and again, side, collect, and again. When you go side, be careful, don't go up with your hip. Yes, the idea is that we are just moving this joint and not the whole body. So we start in this position, and then without going up with this side, without doing this, yes, we leave this down, it's a free side, and we just move this joint, just the leg. I show you again. We are here, and then we go to the side. Try to check also the alignment of your foot. Do you remember that we were talking about the alignment? We were saying that this is wrong and this is right? Okay, now we apply this to this exercise. So the idea is that we move just the leg without going up with the hip, and at the same time, check the alignment of your foot. Then when we collect, take a look. We keep the ankle stretched. I show you from profile. I'm here, my ankle is stretched, and then I collect. Let's go together. Tango embrace, weight over the left. If you want, bend a little bit the standing knee. We start from back step position, and then we go side, collect, and again. Side, collect, again. Side, collect. All the time, keeping the contact with the floor. If you can, stretch your ankle, but be careful when you are in this position, don't stretch too much, yes? Always stretch, keeping the good alignment. Let's go again. Collect and stretch. Side, collect, stretch. Side, collect, and change. Let's do the same with the other leg. Now our weight is over the right leg. We stretch back and we start. Side, collect, and again, side, collect, again, side, collect. At the same time, remember to don't change the position of the standing knee. Yes, the idea is to keep the same level. So when we do this movement, we shouldn't change the position of the standing knee. Yes, the idea is to keep all the time the same level. We stay here. Yes, let's continue with the next exercise. Stay in front of me. Now we will work like the mirror. Put your weight over the right leg. So work with this side. And tango embrace. We will go up. You with the left leg and down. And again, up and down. Again, try to keep the balance. Good. Now, when you go up, try to stretch your ankle. Yes? If we do like this, it's wrong. The idea is every time we go up, we stretch the ankle. Yes? And we stay in contact with our leg. Yes? So not like this. Like this. Stretching the ankle and in contact with our standing leg. Let's go with the other leg. Tango embrace. We stretch the ankle from the beginning. And now we go up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Very good. Up and down. Every time you practice this, check the position of your hips. Remember that the hips should be over your heels, yes? Not in front. Yes, this is wrong. Try to go with your hips over your heels, yes? Not over your toes. Over the heels and the upper body out, yes? Not in. And in this position, keeping the posture, we try to go up and down. Let's go again with the other leg. Now you do it with your left leg. Tango embrace. Ready. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Change your leg. Let's do it with the other leg. Ready. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. At the same time, try when you go up to place your knee in the middle of your body. So my right knee is in the center of my body and not here. Can you see the difference? Here is one thing, and now I cross a little bit. Yes, we will try to cross a little bit. Let's go again, one more time with each leg. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Change your leg. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we will go a little bit up, not to the knee. We go like in between the knee and the foot, in the middle. Yes? From here, we stretch the leg. Let's go together. So we do one and two. Yes, when I stretch, the leg is 45 degrees in a diagonal down. Let's do it together. One, two. Again. One, two. Let's do it with the other leg. If you want, take the wall, a chair, and we go up and down, diagonal. Again, one, two. All the time, stretch your ankle. One, two. Again, and one, two. One more time. One, two. Good, I do it, let's do it in front of each other. Tango embrace. Stay over your right leg, and one, two, and collect. Up, diagonal, collect, up, diagonal, collect. One more time, up, diagonal, change. Other leg. Ready? And up, diagonal, collect. Up, diagonal, collect. Again, up, diagonal, collect. Last time, up, diagonal, collect. Very good, let's continue. I show you from profile. Now we go up, diagonal. I will go a little bit up, a little bit higher, and then I will bend. This was the first exercise we did, the second one. Yes, let's go again. One, yeah, in the middle of the leg. diagonal, a little bit more up, then we bend, and then we go down. Let's go again. One, two, three, four, five. So, I go a little bit up, diagonal, a little bit up, I bend, and I go down. I show you with the other leg. A little bit up, diagonal, up, bend, down. One more time. Up, diagonal, up, bend, down. Let's do this together in front of each other. Tango breath, stay over your right leg and let's go. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Again. One, two, three, four, five, and one, two, three, four, five. Change your leg. Let's do it with the other leg. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Last time. One, two, three, four, five. Now we will do exactly the same movement, but we will cross the leg. I show you. We go up, diagonal, and now when we go up, we will cross the leg. So before we were doing it here, now I am crossing the leg. I show you again. Up, my knee is already in the middle. I go front, already in the middle of my body. Then I go up and I cross the leg. Yes? Not here, here. Let's do it again. I go up, front, up, and cross. Yes? Let's do it together. Are you ready? Stay in front of me with your weight over your right leg. And one, two, three, four. At the same time, we will try to do it more like in a circle. I show you. Not with lines, more circular. One, two, three, four. Yes, I try to do it fluently without stopping. Yes, so I go one, two, three, four. Let's do it again. And one, two, three, four. And again. One, two, three, four. One more time. One, two, three, four. Let's do it with the other leg. The right leg for you. And one, two, three, four. Ready. Again. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. One more time. One, two, three, four. I show you the same movements from profile. We are going up, front, circle, collect, and again. Up, diagonal, up, and again. E, up, diagonal. It's very important that after you go up, when you stretch, go down, in a diagonal down. If you are going here, then it's more difficult to go up, yes? So, go down, because then the idea is to go higher, yes? If you are already high, it will be very difficult to go even higher. So, after this movement, do it in a diagonal down and then go up. Yes? Let's practice this. So, up, diagonal, higher, and collect. Again, up, diagonal, higher, and collect. Last time, up, diagonal, higher, and change. Let's do it with the other leg. But before we do it, check that when you do this, you are not going front with your hips. The idea is that you move just the leg from here without going front with the hip. Yes? The same when you do this movement. Try to move just the leg without moving the whole body. Yes? Only the leg. Let's go together. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's put all the exercises together. As I told you in the beginning of the class, this is an ornament for paradas. And every time when we are doing paradas, when our partner is leading us a parada, the parada, this figure, starts with a step forward and a pivot. It's like a half ocho forward, yes? We do front, a pivot, and here is the parada, yes? My partner is here, in this position, yes? And I will go over his leg. So, every parada starts for us with ocho forward or half ocho forward. Just one step, pivot, and now my partner has the leg in front of me. I have to go over his leg. Yes, this is the parada. And do you remember that today in the beginning of the class we were practicing this circle, starting from the back step position, going to the side, and collect. Now we are going to add this ornament. So, when my partner leads me a parada, yes, I go front and I do the pivot. Instead of collecting the feet, yes, this is just the lead, I will add an ornament. And the ornament that we are going to do is the circle. So, instead of doing the starting the parada, collecting the feet, I am going to do this circle. Yes? I show you again. Without ornament, my partner leads me a front step and a pivot. This is the lead. Now I will do an ornament. I will go front and I will do a circle. Yes? So the movement is just this, but at the same time we are doing a pivot. Let's practice this together, first in a line. And let's start with your weight over the right leg. The wall is towards your left, or the ballet bar. We take one step with the right leg, and now we start the pivot, and we do a side. Let's go again. One step forward, pivot, and a circle. Again, is front, circle. One more time, front, circle. Try that before you do the circle, before you do this movement, start the pivot. The first movement is the pivot, and then the leg. I show you. I start the pivot, and then the leg. Yes, not first the leg and then the pivot. Yes, it's because of the pivot the leg continues. Let's go again. Front, side. One more time. Front, side. Let's do the same with the other leg. Now we are over the left leg, upper body towards the right. We take one step and side. Again. One, two. One more time. E. One, two, and one, two. Very good. Now the idea is to turn a little bit more. I go from forward and I turn 180. We collect and we do it in the other direction. Ready? Weight over the left. Front with the right. Turn. Collect. And again. Front. Turn. And collect. E. Front. Pivot. Collect. Front. Pivot. Collect. Front. Pivot. Collect. Front. Pivot. Collect. One more time. Front. Pivot. Collect. And again. Front. Pivot. Collect. Now let's combine the first ornament with the second one. So we go front, we do the circle, and here we start with the second sequence of ornaments. We collect, we go up and front. Yes, can you see? Can you recognize all the elements we were working on? I do it again and then we do it together. So I take one step. Here my partner leads me the pivot. Instead of collecting the legs, I do the circle. This is already an ornament. Then I collect. We say that we collect keeping the ankle stretch. And then I go up, front, circle, and then I step front. One more time. Let's go together. Over the right leg, upper body to the left. And front, circle, collect with the ankle stretch, go up, diagonal, circle, and front. Very good. Let's go again. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pivot. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's go again. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do it now with the music. Ready? Weight over the right leg. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Try to stretch your ankle all the time. And don't go forward with your heel.
De luna llena, duerme las llantas del calor.
Any question. The paradas is a perfect opportunity to start doing ornaments. Yes, because the men, the leaders, are not moving. The leaders are just doing this and waiting for us. Yes, so this is the perfect opportunity to start with the ornaments. Practice this with your partner, practice this in the milonga, and write me how is it going. Thank you and see you in the next video.